Remember asking both my mom and dad why we never travel to exotic lands. We only ever really visit friends. Nothing to tell when the summer ends. We never really went buying clothes. Folks were passing on the stuff in plenty loads. New shoes once a year and then out to play ball so we could ruin them.